foodies. I am putting the final touches on my, let's see, my little envelope junk journals here. And I've done the video all out of sequence, but stick my button penny combination on here. There we go. What I've done is show you what we made, and if you want to see how it was done, then you can watch that from there. But just a quick little flip through. Man, I'm not doing well today. My hands hurt today. It's crazy. Okay. They've each got a pocket in the back. And use a stretch out hair tie. Well, they're still new, but for the closures. Oh, that one wasn't dry. Anywho, you get the idea. So I want this project to be done. It's taken a week to get them this far, and you'll see why. Now I'm afraid to do that one. But you'll see why in the process part. These three were acrylic pours. I did have four, but I cut one of the envelopes in the wrong spot when I was trying to trim the all the off-cut stuff off. Oh, I don't know if I should try that yet or not. No, I'm not going to. I don't want to break it. But you just put your elastic around here. Probably should have gone with skinnier hair elastics, but that's okay. But yeah, these are made out of little manila or craft paper, I guess, mail envelopes. Were they 6x9s, I think? And my next plan is to make some miniature books out of the itty bitty coin envelopes. Because how cute would that be? I think it's adorable. I'm going to see if they work or if they're just not quite big enough for what I want to do. Yeah, I will get off of here and wish you an epic, epic, excellent day. And oh, I was gonna, oh, I have a cool surprise coming too. Once I get that video edited, I will post it immediately because, oh, I'm so excited to show you. But please enjoy how to make miniature junk journals. If you have any questions, hit me up in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, share, whatever you want to do. Also, huge love to my tip jar angels. You know who you are. I'm not going to do public names or anything. I don't think that's fair or good for security purposes for you guys, for sure. But yeah, huge love, huge love. And there's a lot to come, so I'm excited. We're going to grow this channel and do amazing things. All right, you guys, please enjoy the video. Love you.